After their trip to Jeffries, Curran and Miller took a boat trip to the Nakam Islands off the coast of Sumatra. Curran had always been interested in riding different kinds of surfboards, and when the swell came up at this wedging deepwater reef, he first rode an 8-foot gun and switched over to a 5'7" channel bottom. As for the waves themselves, Curran later said that before paddling out, he didn't even want to look at them for fear of being paralyzed by the sheer beauty.